an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, the World Tag Team Champions, Mr. McMahon and Shane McMahon, the Corporation.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
And their opponents, Total United States Universal Super Tag Team Champions, the Living Legend and the Masked Man Hero, The League.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
Well, we've always marveled at Mr. McMahon's business accomplishments, but you also have to remember, there's not a champion board anywhere on earth that has such a chiseled physique. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Slow getting back to his base here.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, Mr. McMahon knows how to polish off an opponent. Oh, what's he got in mind?
We're looking at complete domination here. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Mr. McMahon getting completely dominated here, folks.
Uh-oh.
Superman punch! No! Kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man! Like a bird, a plane, up in the air. What a Superman punch!
The choke slam. Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are numbered.
One,
oh, man. That could break your arm. What do we got here?
Oh!
Very impressive.
Well, we're on the move here. Shane's been put away.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. One of my favorite things about Mr. McMahon is that he'll oftentimes adopt the finisher of whoever he's facing in the ring.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Mr. McMahon getting completely dominated here, folks.
Ah! Superman punch! No! Kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man! Like a bird, a plane, up in the air. What a Superman punch! It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. This might be it.
Choke slam, choke slam.
Oh, man, that should do it.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Mr. McMahon's just suffering here. He's definitely in trouble. We're looking at complete domination here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
The choke slam. Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are numbered. Oh, man. Is he?
Now that's how you make a statement. Look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery. He may have to tap out right here. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Look at him unloading with the Daz press.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Looking for the win.
This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that. Uh-oh. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. There's no escaping this.
To King's earlier point, there's few things funnier than seeing Mr. McMahon pull off the corporate elbow or the McMahon stunner.
Hey, I'm telling the boss that you...
He did it! What a huge win!
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. I can't believe what we saw in that match. Oh, what a spectacular match. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here are your winners, champions, the Living Legend, and the Masked Man Hero, the League.
Huge victory here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
That's it for this Tornado Tag Team match. I hope you enjoyed it.